Today we come at you live from an abandoned golf cart rink. I guess I could have said that better, but excuse the camera shake, it's really cold out here. I am in the middle of a fun park, probably 45 minutes to an hour outside of Ypsilanti. Apparently, it's lit. There were apparently bumper boats at one point. Video, I apparently don't slow down enough to really take everything in. I get so excited. So, today I'm going to try to do a little better. There's also a water slide. It's really early, guys. It's really early. I'm really cold. This must have been the mini golf portion. Or something. There's like little greens here, so I'm guessing that's what this has to be. Another thing that you'll find about spots like this is there is no graffiti anywhere. But there's junk. Yeah, this is definitely a golf thing. A ton of cars going by. Driving by the front of it. Arcade. The front of that go-kart place. Track goes all the way around here. Inside, like I showed you before.
Don't forget to subscribe or keep tabs for new episodes on social media.